Hello friends, welcome Priyanka's home kitchen. Today I am going to show you cranberry sauce. But this is not a normal cranberry sauce. Today I will make this cranberry sauce with many fruits. So here I am taking some cranberries and with regular cold water, half a cup of brown sugar, orange juice and blackberries. This is just pineapple dice and black raisins, and this is just few pieces of apricots. So at first I turn on the heat and when water will start to boil, that time I will add at first this brown sugar. So now you can see it is boiling. So now I am adding 1/3 cup of orange juice. This is I like fresh orange juice, but you can buy from store also. So at first I am adding this orange juice, then 1/2 cup of brown sugar. If you want more sweetness, you can use more sugar, and also this blackberries. Dry fruits, I will add all dry fruits later, but now I am adding blackberries and I will cook it until it become totally dry, not totally dry, like thicker. So you can see that my gravy became some thicker, and also these are kind of smashed, but now I am smashing them very well like this using spatula, and then smashing them like this. So this is almost ready. Now I am adding this all dry fruits, pineapple dices and apricots, black raisins, and again I will cook it for about just few minutes. So this is totally ready. You can see this thickness is like that, and now I'm going to taste it. I think I should add some sugar. So again I'm adding just 1/3 cup of brown sugar. Now this is totally ready, and here you can also use your favorite dry fruits. And now I will leave it for about at least 2 hours for totally cooling. Okay, so friends, after 2 hours, here is my cranberry sauce. I garnished it with chopped pistachio and 1 piece of apricots. And you can put it into any bottle and then just keep in refrigerator, and you can take it with breads or any type of dessert. Also you can make any type of desserts by this cranberry sauce. So okay, bye bye, see you with my next recipe.